Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about pyelonephritis epithelium. Terminology: acute infection of renal parenchyma, often difficult to clinically distinguish from lower urinary tract infection, UTIs. Classic imaging apparent focal swelling and increased perfusion of affected parenchyma, visible on nucleus scintigraphy, ultrasound, contrast again, CT, MR, and IVP. Imaging workup of is UTI controversial. See Professional Society guideline. Most common sign symptoms, often unspecific, malaise, irritability, fever, abdominal pain, vomiting, hematuria, dysuria, change in urine habit, enuresis. Other signs symptoms: strong smelling urine, ADH, laboratory study, urine lipstick or nitrate, leukocytes, esterase, both are associated with higher likelihood of positive urine culture. Urine for Gram-Stain E. coli is causative in more than 80% of first-time UTI. Klebsiella is second more common. Urine specimen for culture catheter specimen, clean catch, mistake, or suprapubic aspiration. Urine culture is considered positive when single organism grow as follows. More than 1,000 goliath forming unit per ml for suprapubic aspiration, or 10,000 coli forming unit per ml for catheter specimen, or 100,000 coli forming unit per ml for clean catch misting specimen. Blood work, leukocytosis, occasionally positive blood culture as well. Complication: perianal abscess, necrotizing papillitis, pyelonephritis, and corticosteroid scarring. Recurrent infection and subsequent scarring lead to end-stage renal disease in small but significant percentage of pediatric patients. Recent study found that half of all patients with acute pyelonephritis went on to develop scarring. Some studies have found the risk of scarring to be greater in younger patients. Santo granulomatous pyelonephritis is unusual, a rare form of chronic renal suppuration, often associated with renal stone disease. Demographic epidemiology associated with VOR in 25 to 40% higher incident in obstruction. Duplicated kidney are the anomaly. Sex at least 2 times as common in girls versus boys. Imaging marked inflammatory response to infection, cause swelling that alters normal tissue property and effectively decrease radiographic contrast. Agent delivery to site which result in photopenic focus on nucleus cortical scan, decrease perfusion of Doppler imaging with alter echo texture on grayscale ultrasound, striated or wedge shaped pussy of decreased enhancement on contrast intensity on IVP. Developing abscess may be muscle-like plus minus cystic pussy. Ultrasound with the blood is least invasive and readily available but less sensitive than nucleus renal cortical scan CT NMR. Ultrasound is frequently performed due to search for associated complications such as abscess, stone scarring, congenital anomaly, and hydronephrosis. Odasan of the left kidney in a 4 years old girl with fever and abdominal pain, so the focus of increased continuity in the lower body. Well, doctor ultrasound of the left renal lower port in the same patient suggests blood flow in the echogenic focus consistent with the arthritis. Ultrasound finding of pyloric arthritis can be subtle, and color Doppler is useful to localize abnormality. Contrastant CT in a 5-month-old with fever, so predominantly fluid attenuation, multi-subtype mass with erectile wall and adjacent parenchymal and perinephric edema consistent with pyelonephritis with abscess. Antibiotic therapy lead to resolution without required drainage. And contrastant CT in a 9 years old with pain, so foci or swelling and degree contrast enhancement in both upper and lower of the right kidney. Note the urothelial thickening and enhancement of the renal pelvis in this case of pyelonephritis. G1 C+ in a 32-month-old with a history of urinary anomaly, so swelling, decreased enhancement, and perinephric edema in the left lower bowel due to acute pyelonephritis. Scarring was not on the rise. Treatment. 7 to 14 day course of antimicrobial therapy may be started IV and changed to oral. Imaging workup for VUR and congenital anomaly. Prophylactic antibiotic and other predisposing condition is controversial. Vitamin A may have protective effect against scarring. Thank you.